In the meantime, this weekend is the last big summer holiday out at Lake Tahoe. Some people are worried about how the smoke from wildfires will impact Labor Day visitors.
Okay, so KCRA's Brian Hickey joins us live in Tahoe City with a look there. Brian.
And good morning from Lake Tahoe. And yeah, take a look at the conditions. Yesterday, a lot of folks up here in Tahoe were enjoying a nice, beautiful, clear morning, one of the clearest mornings in a couple of weeks. And unfortunately, this morning, look at this. It is socked right back in with smoke. Can't even hardly see across the lake, even across the North Shore. Forget seeing the South Shore over there. We should be looking at Heavenly Resort. We're over here in Tahoe City right now and can't even see across the lake as the smoke has settled back into the Tahoe Basin. And people up here are just tired of breathing the smoke and now worried about what it could mean for business this weekend. If you're a last-minute planner and hoping to find a vacancy, this could be good news for you. This morning when we arrived here in Tahoe City, we found some vacancy signs on the local hotels, made a few phone calls yesterday, and did find vacancies up here. So that might be the good news if you're looking for something to do this weekend and don't mind the smoke. However, if you do have a breathing problem, probably not a good idea. In fact, we talked to a guy this morning going to the post office with his oxygen bottle, and he's ready to get out of here. He was really struggling under these smoky conditions this morning, already having that breathing situation. And businesses up here have reported that they are starting to see some cancellations. A lot of the larger resorts have been pretty liberal with their cancellation policies, giving people up until Thursday or Friday to make that decision. I can tell you, I, for one, unfortunately had to cancel a camping reservation up here in Tahoe because of the smoke. And a lot of people up here are simply concerned about what they might find.
No, no, we're just staying indoors a little more, which is not the thing you want to do in Lake Tahoe.
It does. We actually were planning to go on the gondola up on Heavenly, and unfortunately with this, we have to change it. We have to be maybe around the water or so.
And you can see out here the view of Lake Tahoe this morning. Again, just the haze of smoke that is sitting in the area, and it's completely dependent on the direction of the wind. Yesterday morning, they got a slight break in the wind. The wind coming a little bit more out of the west pushed the smoke off to the east. Didn't do my parents any good down in Gardnerville on the east side of the Sierra. They were socked in even worse than they have been. But then it swings back around, and they're hoping for a little bit of a break today into tomorrow, but then the forecast is Sunday into Monday calling for perhaps the thicker smoke making its way with a more southwesterly flow coming into the basin. So folks up here are bracing for this, tired of it. I talked to one man who said there's a big mountain bike race on Labor Day, and right now the organizer is thinking they may have to cancel that race because of the smoke and the health risk that it poses. Live here in Tahoe City, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 News.
All right, Brian, certainly a decision that a couple of other races had to face last weekend as well, when they just deemed the air was just too unhealthy to have too many people out there who just maybe not weren't going to be able to deal with it. Yeah.